Welcome to this video on momentum trading. After completing this video, you will be able to define momentum, explain why momentum can be traded, and list the reasons for the existence of momentum. Let's start by understanding what is momentum. Momentum refers to the phenomenon where stocks that have exhibited strong performance in the recent past tend to continue performing well in the near future as well. This is the price chart of Apple during the period March 2023 to June 2023. On the basis of the past performance, can you guess the future direction of the stock? Here, the price continued to move upwards. So would you say that the Apple stock has momentum? The answer is yes. Momentum trading suggests that past price behavior generally has some predictive power. So the behavior that you see in the past can be used to predict future price movements. You can use momentum by identifying stocks with strong momentum and taking a trade in the direction of the price movement. The primary assumption of momentum trading is that trends in stock prices tend to persist for a certain period of time. But what causes the development of momentum? One of the most common reasons is the fear of missing out, which results in the herding effect. Apple's stock price stood at $90 on May 13, 2016, and steadily increased. There was an upward momentum, which led to the price reaching $94 on May 16. During the day, Berkshire Hathaway's earnings report revealed that they had bought stocks worth $1 billion in the previous quarter. As word spread that Warren Buffett had invested in Apple, the buy volume started to increase. By 24 May 2016, Apple's stock price reached $98. This is an example of the herding effect. In simple terms, the herding effect occurs when traders tend to group together and trade the same asset. We often find it emotionally or psychologically painful to go against the crowd. And when everybody is trading a particular stock, it's very normal to have a fear of missing out on making money. Momentum is not only seen during scheduled announcements. There are other reasons which cause momentum. It can be due to forced sales and purchase of assets by mutual funds, hedge funds, and pension funds. Let's look at these reasons in more detail. During the COVID-19 pandemic, there was a stock market correction. A correction does not go well with investors, and there is an increase in redemption requests during these times. The redemption pressure is also due to the herding effect. To meet the redemption request, the fund house is forced to sell in an already falling market. This causes momentum. Another cause is the asymmetric nature of the information flow, analysis, and market reaction. Everyone analyzes the news and takes action at a different pace. And this results in momentum, which can be seen on scheduled events or during news releases. For example, Fed meetings, auction dates, release of economic data such as unemployment data, and corporate earnings announcements. Momentum trading is also very prevalent in the futures market, and many commodities traders are trend followers. Can you guess the reason for that? This is due to the persistence of roll returns. In the futures market, the roll return is the difference between futures returns and spot returns. And for a long period of time, the sign of roll returns doesn't change. So if roll returns are positive, then you simply go long and profit from it. And similarly, if the roll returns are negative, you can short it. To summarize, let's go over the reasons for the existence of momentum. One common cause is the herding effect. Another reason is unscheduled events leading to forced sales and purchases. Momentum also develops due to the asymmetric nature of information flow, analysis, and market reaction. And finally, the persistence of roll returns causes momentum in the futures market. That's all for this video.